Welcome to my channel. My name is H.K. Rangarao. I have been practicing science of breath for the past 19 years. I am one of the members of the Pyramid Spiritual Societies India. I have been promoting the science of breath and also vegetarianism to the people. So every now and then I sit and observe my breathing process. So breath is the enlightener, breath is the healer. So breath happens in the present moment. So we have to attune ourselves to the breathing process. Whenever we get time, we must sit comfortably either on the chair or on the sofa, and you start observing your breathing process. Simple, normal, natural, easy, soft, tender, peaceful, tranquil breath. So when we are with the breath, mind becomes empty. This is the first law of science of meditation. When we are with the breath, mind becomes empty. When mind becomes empty, tremendous inflow of energy takes place. This is the second law of meditation. And when our body is supersaturated with cosmic energy, our potential energies will be released. This is the third law of meditation. So after having learnt all these three laws, we must keep attention on our breathing process. That's all. So you can do it anywhere, anytime is also okay for meditation. This is one thing. Another thing is about our food. Human body is designed only for vegetarian diet, not for this animal diet, animal food. That means this chicken, mutton, this fish, egg, pork. All these things are not suitable for our body's well-being. Non-vegetarian is the dirtiest possible thing. So we have to choose only vegetarianism. As Einstein puts it, it is both auspicious and peaceful for the people to choose vegetarian. So we must save our animals. We should not kill our animals for the food. They should be happy. We should not take out fish because they cannot breathe when we take out of the water, and they have to die hopelessly. So we should not do that. We have to eat vegetables, fruits and rice, and all those vegetarian stuff is enough for our body's well-being. So this is one thing. So great poet George Bernard Shaw says, non-vegetarian eaters are the walking graveyards because they are eating the dead animals. Dead things have to be put in burial ground, but instead we are keeping the dead animals in our stomach. That's why those who are eating non-vegetarian, they are called walking graveyards. So we should not do that one. So just experiment yourself on non-vegetarian and vegetarian. Non-vegetarian takes much time to be digested, but whereas vegetarianism, rice, these things, juice, fruits, gives you instant energy, and it is well for our bodies. So kindly consider these two things and help yourself in not following the wrong paths. Okay, thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, madam.